Hi, this is Michael Abbey with Enterprise Express Tax Services. Today I'm talking about the FAFSA form, F-A-F-S-A. This is the form that's used to apply for federal student loans. This is about the time when these forms are being filled out by students and parents alike. I'm just pointing out one or two things. One, you want to know where the exact categories are on that form so you can input it correctly onto the FAFSA application. Adjusted gross income. Very important. There's a difference between your adjusted gross income and your total income. Your total income is all income that you've earned from your W-2s, 1099, so on and so forth. Your adjusted gross income is what's left after you've made all those deductions. The FAFSA form sometimes asks for child support and alimony. That's considered separate from your total income. So give us a call. Contact us if you need any more information on this. This is a service that we offer. Once again, my name is Michael Abbey with Enterprise Tax.